These days we are seeing lot of developments in UAVs, that is drones. Various kinds of drones, including the drones used for taking aerial photography, are being introduced to the market continuously. But the biggest physical constraint on small drones is their power supply. As of now, batteries can hold little energy only. And if you add more batteries to a drone, it will increase the weight of the drone, which will further increase the demand for energy to fly. Currently, a typical drone can only fly for a maximum of around 25 minutes per battery charge. A new drone concept by a Singapore company, Horizon Unmanned Systems, HUS, seeks to overcome that limitation by turning to an alternative power source, hydrogen fuel cells. Known as the Hycopter, the fuel cell powered drone is hoped to be capable of 4-hour flight times once completed. In a clever design feature, the Hycopter stores 120 grams of hydrogen gas in its existing structural tubing without requiring any additional containers. According to Horizon, that amount of hydrogen should provide the same amount of energy as 3 kilograms of lithium batteries. The hydrogen gas is converted into electricity by a lightweight lithium polymer hybrid fuel cell. Altogether, the complete drone should weigh a total of 5 kilograms and be capable of carrying a payload of up to 1 kilogram. Hydrogen fuel cells work by reacting hydrogen with oxygen. Hycopter is the world's first hydrogen fuel cell powered multi-rotor UAV. Hycopter is being readied for a record flight endurance of 4 hours, or 8 to 10 times the average flight duration of equivalent systems today. Unlike any other rotorcraft, Hycopter makes use of its frame structure to store energy in the form of hydrogen, eliminating energy storage weight. Because of this new technology, aerial survey jobs will become materially cheaper and faster, and drone delivery over longer distances will become more feasible.